Why they write that?
We wrote Say Something at a time, pretty dark time. We were both really heartbroken at the same time, and we weren't writing at all, and it felt like our creativity was just sucked dry, and we were just in an unhappy place. But Say Something was like this song that was written out of frustration and anger. And it was one of those songs that just needed to get out as quickly as possible. And the birth of that song was just so intense. It felt like, I don't know what this feels like, but for me it was like giving birth. I just remember that song coming out was pretty violent, and I haven't experienced that with any other song that we've written. I imagine this thing in my head, and we're both guilty of it. And
I didn't even realize it though. I didn't realize it till halfway through writing Say Something. I didn't even realize that I was heartbroken.
But you know what? It was so sad because I had all this love just welling up inside of me, and it just kept getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, and I wasn't able to share that love with this other person. Writing that song and healing over time is just realizing that it's beautiful, because that love came from me. That love is my love, and doesn't belong to this other person. I just felt like all that love just exploded into that song, and I don't think it's a sad song. I think it's a positive song, because it's a song about letting go, and it's a song about realizing what you're worth. It's a song about loving yourself. That's why we wrote Say Something.